it's Mother's Day, and some of you might not have your mothers here today or there, but we're very appreciative and grateful for your support to the guys. They're very nervous. They're so happy I am here. You know, so we need to support them and show them our love. We're getting ready to start. So I want to introduce our chairman of the board, the Bronx Puerto Rican Day Parade. As you know, the parade will be on June 4th. So please be there from the cooler and your chairs and your family members to cheer them on. And today we're choosing our king, Mr. Puerto Rico. We've already chosen our from our women's division, infantil, preteen, and team. So today is the last of the pageants. So I would like to introduce some of the Boricua members are at the Mass, which is dedicated to us at La Gruta. So some of them will be here a little late. But I want to introduce our chairman of the board, and then he can introduce some of the board members. The rest of them are at the church. But here is Francisco Gonzalez.
Ladies and gentlemen, en el trabajo momento con el año de fe. Estamos empezando a buscar el fe de este año y el año que viene. So, los caballeros que están sentados, que no se vayan a esconder, porque les voy a dar la explicación a ustedes, con los alcaldes de reinado, para ellos que vienen, y también para las mujeres. Este año vamos a tener un reinado para las mujeres de 60 años hasta por un último que llega. So, we're going to work from 60 years old all the way up to the end of time. So, you're not kidding me. 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 So, I'm waiting for him. I'm going to tell you about the nuestra parada. Nuestra parada is not a simple parada, because we have one reason to feel. Y es para echar para adelante nuestra cultura y dejarles saber que los puertorriqueños, en verdad, son una fuerza verdadera en esta nación. Los puertorriqueños han peleado en tuvieron la guerra, desde empezando de la guerra civil, que mucha gente no sabe que están en la guerra algunos puertorriqueños. So, al final, nosotros, yo soy veterano también. So, ¿cuántos aquí son veteranos? Muchas gracias a todos los veteranos por todos los sacrificios que hacemos durante la guerra y durante el tiempo del ejército. Es importante reconocer que nosotros tiramos la sangre puertorriqueña en diferentes países. Y ahora también les quiero dar las gracias a todas las madres. Felicidades a todas las madres. Hace poco que el DNA de la mujer puertorriqueña es uno de los más fuertes DNA del mundo. And that's because we have so many diverse heritages in our blood. Some of you guys have Chinese heritage, some of you guys have African heritage, we have German heritage because of women. También mujeres de Germany, para Puerto Rico. Tenemos italiano, tenemos portugués, tenemos francés. Esos son de Europa, la sangre de Europa. Pues la sangre principal últimamente fue la sangre de los taínos. ¿Ok? Y muchas de ustedes saben que somos taínos en verdad. Somos indios en verdad. Porque la gente de Sudamérica se metieron unos barquitos pequeños y llegaron y ellos fueron que encontraron a Puerto Rico, no fue Christopher Columbus, como se creen ustedes, que Colombia encontró a Puerto Rico. Fue los Arawaks Indians, los indios de Sudamérica. Ok, para que ustedes sepan, yo estoy aquí para ayudar, de ayudar. So at the end of the day, that's what I do. I spend a lot of time looking up and looking at things that have to do with Puerto Rico heritage. We have a lot to be proud of. We have, for example, two astronauts that are Puerto Rican. Are you going to open a crucifijo because there's more somewhere? But one of the astronauts is a woman. that we try to promote and let everybody know, the young people know, that you should be proud when you walk into a room. You hold your head up high. You show people that you're Puerto Rican. And because you're Puerto Rican and a Puerto Rican heritage, you have a lot to be proud of. We've accomplished a lot of things in this country. We've done a lot of things in this country. You know, not only are we proud of, again, those two heritages, but let's not forget the African heritage that we have. So la boca es plena, y la música que tenemos, ya sea la alegría que tenemos, de baile, los puertorriqueños como a dancing, cuando los regalos de la tapa salir de la mamá, se ha visto la boca y está bailando. So, at the end of the day, tenemos el bien, de ser bien y ayudar a la gente. So, every one of you, and I remember this, come on, I'm 16 then. At being 60 something years old, I remember living on Tiffany Street. And on Tiffany Street, the ceiling will fall down. And we will bang on the pipe, and it wasn't for music. It was because we had
no heat.
We were even smaller inside, outside in the street than it was in our apartment sometimes. Mm-hmm. So we came from simple places. Our parents were in restaurants. Our parents were in hospitals. Our parents were in factories. So at the end of the day, and our great grandparents worked on farms. And those persons that don't know, this is what a Puerto Rican used to look like when he used to work. That's what we used to do, okay? So if you guys think that you're all that, you gotta remember where you came from. We're not all that. We are human beings first. And this is my tradition. This is what I do. So that we know that we're humble people and that we should love and care for each other. So when I ask everybody to stand, everybody, come on up here. Please. And this is what I do so that we know that we are humble people and we come from humble beginnings. So I ask you to look at the person next to you. And I ask you to tell them, tú eres importante para mí. Y te lo digo. Un abrazo. Un abrazo.
¡Viva Puerto Rico! 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 ¡Viva Puerto Rico!
2017 Mr. Puerto Rico for the Bronx Puerto Rican Day Parade. I'm very excited to jump in as the MC. As she told you, I am the 2015 Queen of the Bronx Puerto Rican Day Parade, also a New York Times Board member.
Big round of applause.
And I'm a New York City police officer. I just got out of work. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm the former CEO, Rob Torres. We're going to have a great time. We have the 2017 Mr. Puerto Rico Pageant. We've been brought to you by the Prestige Musicals. It's going to be great. Happy Mother's Day again to all the mothers in the audience today. This is your day. You deserve it.
I
want to
thank EC for coordinating the men's pageant, and if we're ready to go, here are the 2017 Miss of Puerto Rico for the Bronx Puerto Rican Day Parade.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the Puerto Rican ladies. And happy Mother's Day to all your moms. Thank you so much for coming and being a part of this. These guys have worked very hard. And I'm so happy to have them as team members and brothers. Okay, so this first song is for you mothers and for all of your mothers. God bless you, Lord. And also to my beautiful mother.
I want to. Sergeant of the United States.